All right, guys, welcome back. Today we got to replace a broken hook. So they use these hooks to cable and move trench plates, lifting equipment, tools, and dropping it in trenches. This one snapped, so this is what we got going. I'm gonna be running quarter inch air gouge rods, blow out all this weld, grind it down smooth, get all this dirt and kind of dust and rust out of here, get this preheated, welded in. I'll be running dual shield 045, 7525 gas, and we'll see what settings I run, how hot it burns. All right, let's get after it. You can start seeing the separation, looking pretty good. Do this side, back side, and then we'll get this all nice and prepped out, weld the new one on. We'll be right back.
around.